Man, what do you guys have to say? Dark Kid? Oh, Dark Kid is the boss here? Oh, great. Memorization. Short-term memorization, I should say. Something I am not the greatest at. Music. This is great. Okay, so that's actually not that bad. It's completely different than what I was expecting. So I think it's the same every time. This is actually fun. Shot the orange one by mistake. Oh no, wait, if you shoot the black ones, that also fails it. Okay. I was assuming those were just like not there. Derp. At least it's the same every time. Hit the green one. Thank you. What? They trick you with that. They make you button mash so that you'll accidentally, like, shoot too many and get lost on the next one. At least I'm assuming that's what the intention of that was. I hit it twice for some reason. This really isn't a bad little minigame. I quite like it, actually. Of course that's not it. don't even know. You know, for a moment, I legitimately believe that was actually the boss of this world. I'm very sad that it's not. You know, I wonder if that's not a glitch and that's actually happening on purpose, where it constantly shows, like, the final room of this place whenever I reload. It's just, like, taunting me. It's like, hey, you want to be here, don't you? Well, too bad, you can't be. Take Medusa heads over this any day. These shall henceforth be known as Memusas. Decided to look over there. Oh man, it would have really sucked to have to come back for that one.